back with the replacements right here on ABC Kids.